In this video, we will make Arduino-based firefighting robot which can be controlled by Bluetooth. If you want to learn and make one, then watch this video till the end. First, take any type of hard sheet for the base. I have taken 28 cm by 20 cm ACP sheet. After that, I printed a color pattern in A4 self-adhesive sheet to stick it in the base, just for the good looks. Next, take 4 BO motors and prepare them by soldering wire to the motor terminals. After that, mount all the 4 motors in the base using hot glue. For this project, I have used Arduino Uno and motor driver shield. After fixing it with hot glue, connect all the 4 motors in the motor shield. After that, place 18650 battery holder and connect its DC jack to Arduino Uno board. Next, fix the 5V single channel relay board and the 12V water pump and make the connection as per the diagram. Next, take a container to store water and make a hole in it for the water pipe. Then insert the water pipe through the hole and then connect the other end to the inlet of the pump. Then take one more pipe and connect it to the outlet of the pump. Next, take a servo motor and fix it in the front side and connect its connector in servo 1 pin header of the motor driver shield. And then fix the outlet pipe over the servo motor arm. Next, I have 3D printed a nozzle and attached in the water pipe. After that, take the Bluetooth module and connect it in A0 pin header as shown. All the connections are completed. Now it's time to upload the code. For that, connect the Arduino board to computer. Then in the Arduino IDE, open Library Manager and search for Adafruit Motor Shield V1 library and install it. After that, upload the code and then disconnect the USB cable after successful upload. Next, connect the batteries and mount all the wheels to complete the RC car. Now, let's test it. First, pair up the Bluetooth module using the phone's Bluetooth setting. After that, open the Bluetooth controller app and select the paired SC05 module. Everything is working fine as expected. Now let's add water to the tank and take a real test. Here you can see that everything is working as it should. In this way, you can make your own firefighting Bluetooth controlled RC car. If you have any doubts, then feel free to ask in the comment section. If you liked this video, then please just give video a like and share it. And if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe us. This will help us a lot to make this type of videos. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy. Meet you in the next video.